what's up? Y'all already know your boy back, you know what I'm saying? Definitely, you know what I'm saying? Finna go to the corner store, give me some snacks, man. And then, y'all already know, man, I'm finna head to that beach, you feel me? So y'all tune in. This vlog ain't over, man. Nigga finna get to the cake, you feel me? So like I said, it's the first vlog. You know what I mean? And when I get to that beach and I link up with my dog Gucci, you know what I mean? We're gonna do the interviews, man. So y'all lay around for it, man. Lay around for it, man. Definitely tune in. Y'all already know this is Top Shotta, aka, you know what I'm saying, Chucky from that 305. Y'all already know it. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see, man, in the middle of the ghetto. The heart of Miami, you feel me? So y'all already know. I mean, we gonna continue popping our stuff. We gonna continue doing what we gotta do. We gonna continue staying out the way. You know what I'm saying? So all the real ones, the true ones, y'all tune into my channel. Y'all already know, man. This the lavish state. You feel me? Y'all better act like y'all know. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know. But at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? This vlog is not done.
YouTube, you know what I'm saying? In the heart of Miami, man. Y'all see, man. Y'all see everything Gucci over here, man. It's the hood, man. It's the hood, man. You know what I mean? When I say 15, this is what I'm talking about, 15. All across over there, all the way down there. You know what I mean? When I say 15, y'all hear 15 in my songs. You know what I'm saying? This is what the hot spots say. This is what the DJ used to have. You know what I'm saying? They used to have the DJ stoves and stuff like that. All the way down that, y'all. Definitely, man. Y'all see? Finna go to my sister's house, man. But yeah, this is the first vlog, you know what I'm saying? Y'all tune in. The vlog ain't done.
This is my dog, Shrena, out here, you know what I'm saying?
Well, it is, we out here with Chucky, man. You know what I'm saying?
We outside, man.
Why don't y'all harass the rollerblade creep?
What's up,
oh my God.
Stop harassing us. Go get the rollerblade.
So you ain't gonna say that?
What's going on, Rondo Fennel, man? A lot of shit going on, but we the one popping, you know what I'm saying? We the one popping, man. We got hired
in the center. Exactly. Big motion. Big motion out here, man. You know how we do it, you know what I'm saying? We with the game, you know what I'm saying? So tune in.
What's up,
YouTube, man? We is in this thing. Y'all see the nice little watches, man. Y'all tune in to these little nice little watches, man. That look like the G-Shot right there, y'all. You feel me? Y'all already know, man. Your boy is in there, man. I think them G-Shots right there too, y'all, man. Y'all typically, y'all like these watches, but I'm a G-Shot, man. Y'all, when y'all hear me talk about G-Shots, man, I'm talking about those right there. You know what I'm saying? For the ones that's, you know what I'm saying, raised around my area. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what I'm gonna talk about. But they got some nice little watches in here, man. I don't know what type of watches those is, though, but oh, yeah, these the big patty right here, the big patties, man. They got all type of new, you know what I'm saying? Nice little watches and stuff in here, man. Definitely, man. They got some nice little, oh, racy watch. What type of watches these is?
The old Swerve is an Invicta watch.
Huh?
The old Swerve is an Invicta scope.
Right. So these like racist watches?
Yes.
And those like
those two right there.
Those are S1s, these are S2s.
What is S1s, S2s?
They so, named you know, Formula what? 1 and the Formula 2. So, like, right here, this is our ambassador. Right here, that's Juan Manuel Correa. Right. So, he's an S2 driver. Okay. Over here, this is our all-over Formula 1.
Oh, so they're the same thing, same
yeah.
thing.
Yeah. Okay. Almost the same collection, just two different things.
Yeah, I do YouTube, you know, so I'm a content creator, you know what I mean? So, you know, coming here. This is my first time ever coming over here seeing the store, so.
Yeah, we've only been open for 3 months. For 2 months. But it'll be 3 months next
time. So, y'all don't got no, like, big watch? I see y'all got a G-Shot. I mess with the G-Shots, you feel me?
Well, these are our Invicta digital watches.
Right.
They do look like the G-Shots.
Oh, so these ain't the G-Shots?
No.
Wow, they look just like the T-shirt. Exactly. I could have sworn they was. I was like, okay, I'm fucking with it. Like, you
yeah,
feel me?
Yeah, really nice. They have 200 meter. Of so what water is these? Those are our Oculus.
So that's the same thing, or them?
No.
Or different?
They're different collection. Okay. That's an Ocula. We got digitals. We have speciality.
So tell me, like, what's the difference of them right there and these right here?
They don't have a lot of difference, just a different collection. Like, some of those are Swiss movement, some of these are Japanese movement.
Oh, so it's just different names of them.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Or different parts in the inside, different crystal, stuff like that.
But this messed me up. I thought those were G-Shots. Like, gee.
Like, you see these? They have sapphire crystal.
What so, you mean, sapphire crystal?
Sapphire crystal. Like, you could smack them on the floor, you could hit them with anything, and it won't
break.
Oh,
so they
won't break, they won't scratch. You know how Rolex is sapphire crystal?
Right.
They're about 23 bands.
Okay.
This is sapphire
no,
crystal.
No, I got a Rolex. I got two Rolex, like, really? You know what I'm saying? They ain't that much, but you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But these sapphire, that means if you drop them, they won't break.
They won't break.
Okay. Is they waterproof?
Yes. They got up to 200 meters.
Okay.
You can go diving with your watch.
So, like, you know what I mean? What the different watches right here, like, too, like, you know what I mean? Because I might want to...
Pro divers.
Pro divers. These right
these
here.
These are glycine.
They look like Rollies. These look like Rollies. Yeah. Nah, long time. Nah, I'm talking. See, that's what I'm saying. I got one like this one, but mine got the green face in it.
See, like, these you could measure your feet with them.
Your feet?
Yeah, because they're...
How do you do that?
I don't know, but the person that knows
so you,
how to do it...
You got to put it on your
no,
on
no,
your
no,
ankle?
No, like your height.
That's
like, if you're in the air, we'll measure it. If you're underwater, we have some that measure your hours per unit.
Oh, so when you're underwater, it measures how long you could be underwater. Oh, I thought you were talking about measure your height. Like,
no.
Why are you going to do that shit?
No.
But this look like the roadie I got at home right there.
Really?
Yeah. Mine, but only different mines got the damage around
it.
The cube is the cube. I like these things, like, you feel me? And this is like the pattern that I got too at home.
Yeah.
Mine like plain, but I got the all white plain. It's like, okay. I like these. And how much are these watches going for?
The cheapest one are this one right here, that's $159.
Ain't bad. How much them?
About these, $499.
Ain't bad, ain't bad.
And then down here, $199.
Them?
Yeah. These
actually, y'all should have went up on them instead of going up. These higher than that.
Well, these are because the type of collection and they're the five elements.
Right. So they got like the fabric different on the watches. Like,
yeah. And these come with two bands. The ones that you see like that.
Right. I got a what you call that watch with a lot of diamonds in it. A Richard Mille. I got one of them, but mine...
That's what those look like.
Those right there?
Yeah, the front ones that we were first talking about, those look like
so
ones.
These right here?
Yeah.
No, but I got one that it look like that, but it got damage on the bezel and around everything.
Yeah.
You
know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah, so mine's something like this one right here.
Yeah.
But the bezel, like the bezel bracelet thingy, it got the damage in it and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is our diamond collections right here.
I was like, dang, it's the watch though, like, you feel me? Cause I got
their certificate and everything.
Right. I got two Rollies and I got a plain Jane and I got one of them with a basic you know, YouTube pays a little money, you know what I mean? But you know what I mean. What these is?
Those are Venoms.
You know, I ain't never heard of them. What you mean like Venom? What the name like so popular about them? Y'all don't see that chain, like,
no.
Bracelet chains and
no.
shit?
Some watches do come with bracelets and stuff like that, but we don't.
This shit hard right here. Like,
those are...
That bit hard, y'all. Y'all see that bit?
For Excaliburs.
Caliburs?
Excalibur.
Explain that. What it like? What do you mean by
you never seen the movie Excalibur? Yeah. It's an old night movie.
I barely be home because, like I said, I be working, you know what I'm saying, putting my...
Well, that's in. Based off the movie.
Oh, these watches?
Yeah, because the Excalibur is actually a...
Y'all supporters, y'all see these watches? Man, that thing, that hard. You know what I'm saying? So you so like you say this is basically off the movie, so it's like basically they got the brand.
It was a sword, if I'm not mistaken.
Right.
So what they did was grab the graphics from the sword and they put it on the band and on over the watch.
Oh, so they put the graphic on the.
Yeah.
That's hard.
So what they're S1 Explorers.
I saw these on the commercial. Like, what type of watch is those? That's crazy looking. Like, what the hell, y'all supported? Y'all see this? That's crazy. You can tell me the name of them? That's crazy. I be seeing these on the commercial. I'm like, what type of watches are those?
They're automatic too.
They automatic? What you
mean?
Have
a skeleton. Hi.
That go hard, but that shit, that weird. That like some spaceship.
I just sold these two, actually.
That's some spaceship shit. Like.
To a customer.
Like, what type of watches is those?
I'm gonna tell you right now.
Yeah, man, they got some nice watches in here, man. So, you know, I'm gonna give y'all a good blog because I'm gonna come purchase something out of here, y'all, so y'all gonna know, man. I'm trying to get something that nobody ain't even got yet.
This is a Speedway.
A Speedway?
Yeah.
And what it do with this? Just for fashion.
Yeah, it's just an automatic skeleton face.
Yeah, let my supporter see it. That thing hard, y'all. Y'all tell me, do y'all think I should get that watch right here? That shit hard though. It's spaceship looking. And how much that going for?
$709.
Damn, bad. Damn.
Like, yeah, it's a cute watch. It's a nice watch, but I don't think it will suit you. Being honest, that? Because it's too big.
So y'all can't fit it?
Oh yeah, we can. But for like your petite body,
right,
it wouldn't look as good. Like if you wear like something like this or like this.
I don't know now if I bring it out. Now it depends on how
it. Well, yeah, if you wear it, let's see how it looks right. Let's try it on. See? Yeah. All that space, even though if I cut it.
But it don't matter about the space, it's about how you rock it though.
Well,
you feel
yeah.
me?
And so what we wear with it.
Right, see, you know what I'm saying? I be drugged up, so like, you feel me? I might, you know what I'm saying? This one, I'm gonna look around, but I'm definitely.
And if you buy one, you get another one for free.
For real?
Yeah.
Because that's kind of crazy, like, you feel me? Because I went in the Rolex store. The Rolex store wouldn't even tell me
no,
about
they
buy
won't
one.
Won't give you
one
a buy
for
one
for
free.
So, if I buy that one, and then y'all gonna give me another different watch.
You pick it of the same price.
Okay. That was up. You know what I'm saying? You got any social media that you want to say hi to my supporters or you in the camera shop?
No, I appreciate if you promote our store.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, you know what I mean? Because
we have
I'm
it all over the United States, Puerto Rico, and Mexico.
Okay, y'all doing it big. This the name of the store right there, y'all. So if y'all ever in Miami, you know what I'm saying, y'all come over here and y'all let them know Chucky say, you know what I'm saying, they gonna come buy something to support, you know what I'm saying. Y'all already know how to do it.
Well,
you know
all
saying?
Over the United States, not only here.
Also, is y'all in China, Mexico?
No. Mexico, Puerto Rico, and the United States.
Damn, I ain't never been to Mexico. So shit, you gotta actually have a passport for that? You don't?
No, to go to Puerto Rico, all you need is your license.
Oh, I thought you had to need a passport for that.
No, Puerto Rico's
like,
part
crazy.
Of the United States, just like Hawaii.
So why people be talking about that? You gotta use a passport. Like,
you
that's
have to
crazy.
Leave out of like the country, like going right. to like Brazil. You need your passport.
Oh, okay.
Because you're living out of United States soil.
So what type of watches is this?
Those are our women's specialties.
Oh, these the woman department. So yeah. We need to get out of the woman department. We need to go in the man department.
You got the divers.
Oh, these for the women too?
No, those are men.
Badivers.
We don't
so,
really have.
So tell me what's so particular about the Badivers.
Those are the diver ones.
These?
Yeah, you could go up to 200 meters with them.
200 meters. What you mean? Yeah. 200 meters.
You're going 200 meters on the water. You know how much that is?
I don't be trying to go in no water. Shit, me. That's too much in that water, y'all. You
scared of water?
Nah, I'm not a swimmer. I just don't go in the water, like, you know
like
what I mean?
Like the ocean, you don't like it?
No, I'm a good swimmer. I've been in the ocean. I just don't go in the water like, shit, hell no. Because you might just might don't come back up. Well, that be hard. That green and red. That be hard, y'all. Y'all see that bit? That be hard. And how much these going for?
They start at $249 and up. They're automatic. They don't have batteries inside. They work with your heartbeat.
So they go off motion. Mm-hmm. That's hard. Y'all creative.
If you got heart problems, do not get an automatic.
Oh, nah, my heart is good. My shit good. Every day I go to the doctor, my doctor say, boy, you have this motherfucker, boy. Feel me? But that'd be hard, though. But nobody even never thought about that, like, making a watch with, you know what I'm saying, no batteries. It just go by motion. That's hard. Like,
that's actually the first watches that came out.
Right. You ever saw the watches? Is they, touch screens? I got one of those, too. But I got the real original one, but them bitches is called the band, too. Man, but yeah, I like these. And you said they go by the heart. Oh yeah, I be killing them though. You feel me? I'ma come purchase them out here. I'm just looking for right now to see like what's my taste. You feel me? I'm already looking at that one. That one, I'm feeling that one. But
and
this
you,
one.
And you don't gotta pay with your money today.
Huh?
You don't have to pay with your money today. You could pay in 3, 6, and 12 months.
Nah, I like to pay my shit in cash.
Instantly.
Yeah, you feel me? Because I don't want no payments, no none of that. I'll just come drop that cash and it's mine.
It's not credit, though.
It's not credit?
No.
Why?
It's a lease to own. A lease to own is that they'll give you a certain amount.
Right.
And then you just pay it back.
That's
it won't impact
crazy.
Your credit. It won't impact nothing on you. Just like if you don't pay it back, it's going to go to collections. And if they go to collections, it will go for you.
That's crazy, like, you feel me? I ain't never go to the store and they's like, oh, you know what I'm saying, lease the own. I'm used to going there, dropping that cat, and they say, that's yours, everything with the papers, title.
No, it's yours. We won't take it. If you stop paying for them, they're not going to take it. They're not going to go knocking on your door and taking it.
Oh, no, I ain't saying that. I'm just saying, like, I never had to be, like, put money down on the watch. I always come in there and pay it off cash.
Everybody, it's just a routine that we have. We got to tell out to everybody.
But this the first steal of everything. Hey, y'all see this, y'all? Y'all, this watch don't got no battery in it. It got, you know what I'm saying, go by the motion, y'all. So I'm putting y'all up on the game. If y'all ever in Miami, you know what I'm saying, y'all come in this store, y'all tell them Chucky say, you know what I'm saying, they gonna come promote y'all and y'all gonna come, you know what I'm saying, purchase something out of this thing, you feel me? But this is my first time ever being in this store and it's nice though. These ladies watch this too?
No, men.
Oh, these men?
The ones in the middle, yeah, they are.
The one right there in the middle?
Yeah. They're actually not men. I mean, they're not ladies. They're unisex, just depending on who wants to wear it.
You say
in every single color,
right?
Like purple, pink.
I think the one in the middle was more like the ladies. The one on the side more like the man, But the ladies
in
the middle.
But that in the middle is the smallest size they go.
Oh.
But it's actually a men's watch. Like I scan it right now, it says men.
Right.
Some
but,
of our watches, when you scan them, either say ladies, men, or unisex. Right.
But by the band, see how the band is? Like,
yeah.
The color is? It make it, like, more, like,
it's
lady.
It's, like, a more lady, yeah. Like.
It's, like, see how this band is? It's, like, more man thicker, you feel me? That's why I say, like, you might see more lady might come grab that than a man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's nice, though. Don't get me wrong.
The
it's
ladies
nice.
Are, like, they're big watches because I have customers that, like, lady customers that love huge watches.
Right.
You cannot see themselves wearing a regular
because it's like you got more real queens, they more into their feminine side. You get what I'm saying? So they feel like, you know what I'm saying, they can't.
I can't wear a lady's watch.
Right. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Ain't nothing wrong with that. What I say, ain't nothing wrong with
it. I cannot. I don't like that. And that me a regular. This is my daily watch looks exactly like this. Just 3 times smaller.
That'd be hard though. It's hard. That's why I say like, more women, they more into their feminine side. They not like really like into like ladies. You know what I'm saying? That'd be hard though. And you got them in the same color? It'd be hard. That big guy.
I have that one just smaller. I have this one right here that I got 3 days ago. That black one. this one in black.
Oh, that black one go hard, though. Y'all see that black one? That black one go hard.
I got that one. I have that one in black. I want to get... Which is the only one that I want to get? This purple one right here.
That one right here?
Yeah.
You don't like that one in there? In the middle? Like towards the middle, towards the black one on the side?
The colorful one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why? What's wrong with that?
Mm-mm.
It got too many colors?
Too many colors. I do not like colors.
You like the plain Jane. Jane. Okay.
Just open my closet, it's straight black. Ooh, I don't even have not one white, nothing. No
ain't nothing wrong with that shit. I can say one white watch. But you know what I mean? That's my G-Shot white. That's what I thought those was. But it be, ooh, that's my color. That cranberry. Ooh, y'all see that?
Yeah.
That bitch is cool.
Look, this one right here has the military hour.
Oh, yes, that military time, y'all.
The GMT automatic is military time. Just like the
one. We ain't trying to do no military time. We doing Miami time. We ain't trying to do no military.
Florida time.
Yeah.
Where you from?
From here. My mom, my dad from Jamaica, born and raised. My mom here, so I'm mixed. But I was born here.
Wait, your mom's from where?
My dad from Jamaica and my mom from here. So I'm like mixed. I mean, what I look like, I'm from out of town?
Yeah. You don't talk about
it. A lot of people tell me that, you know what I mean? I gotta be professional, like when I'm on my tour, when I'm on YouTube, I gotta be professional, so you know what I mean? You don't wanna be talking all ghetto walls.
Oh, like crammed up.
You get paid. You know what I'm saying? I get paid once I.
No, but for sure.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So, you know. But thank you for showing me around the store. You know what I'm saying? And definitely next time I come back by, I will be personally, like, probably 3 watches out of here for you. You know
for the price of 2, you take 6.
6? So, if I get 3 watches, so I get 6 watches.
If you get 3, we give you 5 more. We'll be 8.
Damn, I don't need all of them.
So you got buy you get 1, buy 2 get 4, or right. Buy 2, buy 3 get 5. So 6, 2, 6, or 8 watches.
Okay, but I don't need all them watches. I'll sell
one.
Different
outfits, different days.
Cause I got jewelry. I got big jewelry too. I barely wear those. It's just like, you know what I'm saying. I want to try.
Depending on the date, I mean.
Nah, that's like if I'm going out with my dog them, cause they do YouTube too. If I'm going out with them and we going to a club or something, then I'll probably wear my plain Jane, my chain, my big logo on that bit. You know what I'm saying? Bezel shit, like, you know what I'm saying? Big bracelet and shit. But I ain't too much into all that flashy shit. Only time I wear my stuff out when I go out with my homeboy. Or we doing a blog and stuff like that, you know.
Yeah, and depending on the occasion where you're going.
I don't too much go out unless we doing our blog or we doing.
You're like you're on the job.
Right. So if we ain't
banana,
yeah, you feel me. So it's like if we ain't content in that, I'll be walking some slight. Like my team right now, slight shit. Like you feel me, like. But thank you.
You're welcome.
I mean, you good customer service, and I will be coming back in person. Something.
Have a great day.
You too.